happen. What's going through your mind right now?
I don't know, actually I'm very exhausted because last night we had Mehndi and since morning I've been here and all this ceremonies and rituals and everything. So really exhausted, but I'm very happy and I'm just too happy and I have no words to express my feelings.
So what are your plans? What are you going to do in the
future? Family planning?
Shooting, so I'm going to be in Bombay only.
You know, generally it's said that, you know, husbands give a gift to their wife on the wedding day. So what have you gifted Manyata?
Myself.
Manyata, you're going to be in Bombay.